Captain Baldwin with the return. He's dancing the ball carrier. Knocked down by Mark Butterworth. Brings up second down. To the Monett 14-yard line. Round left in.
You let her too. I did my first one too.
Vernon Smigley's extra point kick is good. Now Vernon moves ahead. Smigley's kick is returned by Matt Hornsey. He's tripped up just over the 40-yard line. With the ball, runs right in, knocked down by Johnson. Hutchins is knocked down by Krimke. The ball carrier over right tackle, set up by Snocky. The field goal. also attempt was fielded by Brandon Smedley, who returned it back. Benson has stopped at the line of scrimmage. Benson again stopped at the line of scrimmage. Hester off. See Little Dean on the run and bring up fourth down for Mount Vernon. Kripke's punt is covered by Hornsby. The Down. called for by Hutchins. The Monett. Intended for Woods is broken up. Incomplete pass. Austin play knocked down by Snocky behind the line. Brings up. Throws the ball out of bounds. Hey, 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 around left end, pulled down by Butterworth. That'll bring Benson with the ball around left end. Takes the ball over the 35-yard line. Stops at the line of scrimmage.
Yeah.
Knocked down by Benson behind the line.
Go, Joe. Come on,
Heath. Hutchins with the ball on the right tackle.
Job done.
Pulled down by Dee Smedley. Down. Intentional grounding. Chris, he's recovered the punt and is knocked down at the Mount Vernon. And Snocky, the ball carrier, stops it. Is knocked down. There is a penalty on the play. Johnson's pass for Crankies is incomplete. Snocky, the the 46-yard line of Monett. Fair catch by Hutchins. Crafter, the ball carrier, picks up the line of scrimmage for a short gain. Hester with the ball is knocked down at the line of scrimmage. Jeremy Lee there to make the tackle. Brings up third down. Flag on the play.
Thank you.
down.
Good job, Dustin. Dustin Baldwin.
Baldwin over the left tackle. Takes over the 30-yard line. Up the middle.
the first down marker.
Over the right tackle.
Jump out.
Takes up to the 48-yard line.
ball is knocked down by Joe Cornell. And bring up second down for Monett.
Draw
play to Hester. Knocked down by Cornell. Ball carrier over left end. 7:30 p.m. Wednesday night.